Starting next Monday, MBTA riders will once again be allowed to board buses, ground level Green Line trains, and the Mattapan line using the front door. Now, the T had stopped front door boarding shortly after the outbreak began. There are protective barriers between the driver and the rest of the train. Riders are also asked to not sit or stand in the area closest to the driver. Riders should still exit through the back doors only.